أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الم
ألف لام ميم.
تلك آيات الكتاب الحكيم.
These are verses of the wise book.
وَرَحْمَةً لِلْمُحْسِنِينَ.
A guide and a mercy to the doers of good.
الَّذِينَ يُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةَ وَيُؤْتُونَ الزَّكَاةَ وَهُمْ بِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُوقِنُونَ.
Those who establish regular prayer and give regular charity and have in their hearts the assurance of the hereafter.
أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون.
These are on true guidance from their Lord, and these are the ones who will prosper.
من الناس من يشتري لهو الحديث ليضل عن سبيل الله بغير علم ويتخذها هزوا أولئك لهم عذاب مهين.
But there are among men those who purchase idle tales without knowledge or meaning, to mislead men from the path of Allah and throw ridicule on the path. For such there will be a humiliating penalty.
فَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِ آيَاتُنَا وَلَّا مُسْتَكْبِرًا كَأَنْ لَمْ يَسْمَعْهَا كَأَنَّ فِي أُذُنَيْهِ وَقَرًا فَبَشِّرْهُ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
When our signs are rehearsed to such a one, he turns away in arrogance, as if he heard them not, as if there were deafness in both his ears. Announce to him a grievous penalty.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ النَّعِيمِ.
For those who believe and work righteous deeds, there will be gardens of bliss.
خالدين فيها وعد الله حقا وهو العزيز الحكيم.
To dwell therein, the promise of Allah is true, and He is exalted in power, wise.
خلق السماوات بغير عمد ترونها وألقى في الأرض رواسي أن تميد بكم وبث فيها من كل دابة وأنزلنا من السماء ماء فأنبتنا فيها من كل زوج كريم.
He created the heavens without any pillars that you can see. He set on the earth mountains standing firm, lest it should shake with you. And He scattered through it beasts of all kinds. We send down rain from the sky, and produce on the earth every kind of noble creature in pairs.
هذا خلق الله فأروني ماذا خلق الذين من دونه بل الظالمون في ضلال مبين.
Such is the creation of Allah. Now show me what is there that others besides Him have created. Nay, but the transgressors are in manifest error.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا لُقْمَانَ الْحِكْمَةَ أَنِ اشْكُرْ لِلَّهِ وَمَنْ يَشْكُرْ فَإِنَّمَا يَشْكُرُ لِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَنِيٌّ حَمِيدٌ.
We bestowed in the past wisdom on Luqman. Show your gratitude to Allah. Any who is so grateful does so to the profit of his own soul. But if any is ungrateful, Verily, Allah is free of all wants, worthy of all praise.
إِذْ قَالَ لُقْمَانُ لِبْنِهِ وَهُوَ يَعِظُهُ يَا بُنَيَّ لَا تُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّ الشِّرْكَ لَظُلْمٌ عَظِيمٌ.
Behold, Luqman said to his son by way of instruction, O my son, join not in worship others with Allah, for false worship is indeed the highest wrongdoing.
وَوَصَّيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَالِدَيْهِ حَمَلَتْهُ أُمُّهُ وَهْنًا عَلَى وَهْنٍ وَفِصَالُهُ فِي عَامَيْنِ أَنِ اشْكُرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيْكَ إِلَيَّ الْمَصِيرُ.
And we have enjoined on man to be good to his parents. In travail upon travail did his mother bear him. And in years twain was his weaning. Hear the command. Show gratitude to me and to your parents. To me is your final goal.
جاهداك على أن تشرك بي ما ليس لك به علم فلا تطعهما وصاحبهما في الدنيا معروفا واتبع سبيل من أناب إلي ثم إلي مرجعكم فأنبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
But if they strive to make you join in worship with me things of which you have no knowledge, obey them not. Yet bear them company in this life with justice and consideration, and follow the way of those who turn to me in love. In the end, the return of you all is to me, and I will tell you the truth and meaning of all that you did.
Ya bunayya innaha in taku mithqala habbatin min khardalin fatakun fi sakhratin aw fis samawati aw fil ardi yati biha Allah inna Allah latifun khabir.
O my son, said Luqman, if there be but the weight of a mustard seed and it were hidden in a rock or anywhere in the heavens or on earth, Allah will bring it forth. For Allah understands the finer mysteries and is well acquainted with them.
Ya bunayya aqimis salata wa'mur bil ma'ruf wanha 'anil munkari wasbir 'ala ma asabak inna dhalika min 'azmil umur.
O my son, establish regular prayer. Enjoin what is just and forbid what is wrong, and bear with patient constancy whatever betide you, for this is firmness of purpose in the conduct of affairs.
وَلَا تُصَعِّرْ خَدَّكَ لِلنَّاسِ وَلَا تَمْشِ فِي الْأَرْضِ مَرَحًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ كُلَّ مُخْتَالٍ فَخُورٍ.
And swell not your cheek for pride at men, nor walk in insolence through the earth. For Allah loves not any arrogant boaster.
وَصِدْ فِي مَشْيِكَ وَاغْضُضْ مِنْ صَوْتِكَ إِنَّ أَنْكَرَ الْأَصْوَاتِ لَصَوْتُ الْحَمِيرِ.
And be moderate in your pace and lower your voice. For the harshest of sounds without doubt is the braying of the ass.
أَلَمْ تَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ سَخَّرَ لَكُمْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَأَسْبَغَ عَلَيْكُمْ نِعَمَهُ ظَاهِرَةً وَبَاطِنَةً وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يُجَادِلُ فِي اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ وَلَا هُدًى وَلَا كِتَابٍ مُنِيرٍ.
Do you not see that Allah has subjected to your use all things in the heavens and on earth, and has made His bounties flow to you in exceeding measure, both seen and unseen? Yet there are among men those who dispute about Allah without knowledge and without guidance, and without a book to enlighten them.
إذا قيل لهم اتبعوا ما أنزل الله قالوا بل نتبع ما وجدنا عليه آباءنا أولو كان الشيطان يدعوهم إلى عذاب السعير.
When they are told to follow the revelation that Allah has sent down, they say, Nay, we shall follow the ways that we found our fathers following. What? Even if it is Satan beckoning them to the penalty of the blazing fire.
وَمَنْ يُسْلِمْ وَجْهَهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَهُوَ مُحْسِنٌ فَقَدِ اسْتَمْسَكَ بِالْعُرْوَةِ الْوُثْقَى وَإِلَى اللَّهِ عَاقِبَةُ الْأُمُورِ.
Whoever submits his whole self to Allah and is a doer of good has grasped indeed the most trustworthy handhold, and with Allah rests the end and decision of all affairs.
وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ كُفْرُهُ إِلَيْنَا مَرْجِعُهُمْ فَنُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ.
But if any reject faith, let not his rejection grieve you. To us is their return, and we shall tell them the truth of their deeds. For Allah knows well all that is in men's hearts.
نُمَتِّعُهُمْ قَلِيلًا ثُمَّ نَضْطَرُّهُمْ إِلَى عَذَابٍ غَلِيظٍ.
We grant them their pleasure for a little while. In the end shall we drive them to a chastisement unrelenting.
وَلَئِن سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهُ قُلِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
If you ask them who it is that created the heavens and the earth, they will certainly say, Allah. Say, praise be to Allah, but most of them understand not.
لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ.
To Allah belong all things in heaven and earth. Verily, Allah is He that is free of all wants, worthy of all praise.
لو أن ما في الأرض من شجرة أقلام والبحر يمده من بعده سبعة أبحر ما نفدت كلمات الله إن الله عزيز حكيم.
And if all the trees on earth were pens and the ocean were ink, with seven oceans behind it to add to its supply, yet would not the words of Allah be exhausted in the writing. For Allah is exalted in power, full of wisdom.
مَا خَلْقُكُمْ وَلَا بَعْثُكُمْ إِلَّا كَنَفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَمِيعٌ بَصِيرٌ.
And your creation or your resurrection is in no wise but as an individual soul. For Allah is He who hears and sees all things.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يُولِجُ اللَّيْلَ فِي النَّهَارِ وَيُولِجُ النَّهَارَ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ كُلٌّ يَجْرِي إِلَى أَجَلٍ مُسَمًّى وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
See you not that Allah merges night into day, and He merges day into night, that He has subjected the sun and the moon to His law? each running its course for a term appointed, and that Allah is well acquainted with all that you do.
ذلك بأن الله هو الحق وأن ما يدعون من دونه الباطل وأن الله هو العلي الكبير.
That is because Allah is the only reality, and because whatever else they invoke besides Him is falsehood, and because Allah, He is the Most High, Most Great.
ألم تر أن الفلك تجري في البحر بنعمة الله ليريكم من آياته إن في ذلك لآيات لكل صبار شكور.
See you not that the ships sail through the ocean by the grace of Allah, that He may show you of His signs? Verily, in this are signs for all who constantly persevere and give thanks.
وَإِذَا غَشِيَهُمْ مَوْجٌ كَالظُّلَلِ دَعَوُا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ دعوا الله مخلصين له الدين فلما نجاهم إلى البر فمنهم مقتصد وما يجحد بآياتنا إلا كل ختار كفور.
When a wave covers them like the canopy of clouds, they call to Allah, offering Him sincere devotion. But when He has delivered them safely to land, they are among them those that halt between right and wrong. But none reject our signs except only a perfidious, ungrateful wretch.
يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم واخشوا يوما لا يجزي والد عن ولده ولا مولود هو جاز عن والده شيئا إن وعد الله حق فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا ولا يغرنكم بالله الغرور.
O mankind, do your duty to your Lord, and fear the coming of a day when no father can avail aught for his son, nor a son avail aught for his father. Verily, the promise of Allah is true. Let not then this present life deceive you, nor let the chief deceiver deceive you about Allah.
عنده علم الساعة وينزل الغيث ويعلم ما في الأرحام وما تدري نفس ماذا تكسب غدا وما تدري نفس بأي أرض تموت إن الله عليم خبير.
Verily, the knowledge of the hour is with Allah alone. It is He who sends down rain, and He who knows what is in the wombs. Nor does anyone know what it is that he will earn on the morrow. Nor does anyone know in what land he is to die. Verily, with Allah is full knowledge, and He is acquainted with all things.